Man wanted for a shooting at a car dealership. Police say Jose Navarez fired a shot into a car at the Doherty Ford dealership on Pacific Avenue. There was a person in the car at the time, but they were not injured. Police later stopped a vehicle and arrested Navarez. He had a bolt-action rifle and ammunition in the car.